afternoon baseball here on the show. Ought to be a good one here between the Colorado Rockies and the Los Angeles Dodgers. And that brings in the power hitting shortstop Trevor Story. He will lead this one off today. Now the 1-1 pitch.
No, outside.
To 2-2 now. Our temperature at first pitch and even 70 degrees here this afternoon. Fastball, strike three called, and he's caught looking to begin the afternoon. So the bases are empty with one man gone. And up next, postseason record holder Daniel Murphy. That's a foul ball off to the left, and it moves to 1-2. Now here's the pitch. Breaking ball swung on and grounded to second. Scooped up. Throw on to first to take care of him, and Kershaw's in control now, two away. Here's Nolan Arenado. He's yet to get into the hit column in the series, 0-for-7. Kershaw now on 1-1. Bouncing ball toward the hole, knee high, he barehands it. What a play! Late, Justin Turner. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. The 3-1.
Three balls, two strikes, down is four.
And he takes ball four. So the leadoff man is on here in the home half of the first in a scoreless ball game. Here's Corey Seager. Individual matchup numbers Seager against John Gray. He's a 333 hitter. He's taken him deep once. In there at the letters, 1-2 now.
That's a tough pitch for a batter. If you're not expecting it, you'll end up with half a bat after you swing.
Two balls and two strikes to Corey Seager. The 2-2 is swung on and missed, strike three. So one gone in the inning here with the runner at first. And that'll bring up Mookie Betts. Looking for the strikeout. Here's the 1-2.
That's a great pitch for a spot like that. It looks like a strike that it just comes in out of the zone. You can command that with movement. It's a very effective pitch to pitching hitters inside.
And this one gets away. And costly as the runner will move into scoring position now. Turner, the runner at second with one away. And that misses ball four. So with one out, that'll at least set up the double play possibility here that could get them out of the inning. This one's outside. Quite a bit off the plate that time. Hit hard on the ground to second, and that'll get through into center field for a base hit. And he's safe, and the run will score as the Dodgers grab the early 1-0 lead. In now, Max Muncy. And here's a fastball, not close, as he runs it to 2-1 now.
Great chance right here as a hitter to be really aggressive. With two guys already on, pretty good shot. He's going to get a challenge pitch right here.
The 3-1. Now a swing and a fly ball. Coming in is Blackman. He gets there, and that's the second out. And he's not even going to consider it here as he holds tight at third with two away now. Next for the Dodgers, Jock Peterson. And the Dodgers with an opportunity for more here in the first. Hit hard to the right side, and he'll step on the bag himself, and the inning is over. And that'll bring in Charlie Blackman, looking for better results than last night when he went 0-for-4 in that one. The 1-1 is swung on and missed, and that's strike two.
One ball, two strikes.
Swing and a miss as he ran the fastball right by him for the first down. And now for Colorado, David Dahl, and he's definitely off to a fast start in the early part of the season. Inside, he misses ball four. Striding in for the Rockies, Ian Desmond is 2-for-7 in the series so far. Swung on and hit pretty well out to deep left field. Back goes Betts to the track. On the warning track, he makes the catch. And that'll bring in Garrett Hampson. He drove in the other of their two runs last night. He's set. Here comes the 1-1. Just behind the fastball there. Two strikes now. Lays off 2-2 now. Dodgers have the early 1-0 advantage as we play the second. And Kershaw can't find the target there as he's run it as far as it can go now. It's 3-2.
Good spot for an RBI. Put the ball in play with the runner in motion. He could score all the way from first.
Popped him up. Smith over to his right. No trouble with this one, and the inning is over. Into the box now, Will Smith. Couple of hits for him in four trips to the plate last night. The 1-1 home is laid off for ball two.
2-1.
Three and one.
Three balls, one strike.
The 3-1. High chopper to third. Reined in. And there's one down now. Next up for Los Angeles, Zach McKinstry. And he's definitely off to a fast start in the early part of the season. Now the 2-1 pitch. Flipped out the other way towards short. And that finds some outfield grass. It's a base hit. Stepping in now, Clayton Kershaw. And they'll try to stay out of the double play here as he lays this one down. And the off-balance throw beats him at first, and that's a tough play. Into the box now, Justin Turner. He scored after reaching on a walk in his first at-bat. The set and the 1-1. But this won't get over the second baseman's glove as he's got it to end the inning. Standing in, Dom Nunez. He'll be the one to start things here against Clayton Kershaw. Now the pitch. Swing and a miss on a pitch outside. 1-2 now. And a good bite to that slider as he swings through it for the first out of the inning. Into the box now is the Colorado pitcher, John Gray. Now the 1-1 pitch. Oh, and this is swung on and missed. Four strikeouts already, and that's out number two. Trevor Story steps in now. First two men in the inning have both gone down via the punch-out, so we'll see if he can fare any better. And Kershaw can't find the target there as he's run it as far as it can go now. It's 3-2. Daniel Murphy would be next if they can keep this inning alive. And this misses for ball four. The second walk he surrendered here in the first three innings.
Daniel.
Two out with the man at first.
No,
Runners off for second. That's a strike to throw down. Not in time as he steals second. Payoff pitch on its way. Now he spins on one here and drives it to deep right field. Out of here, into the visitor's bullpen. Into the box now, Nolan Arenado. Two balls, two strikes to Nolan Arenado. Now a fastball as he just reared up and let that one fly, and the inning is over. Stepping in and ready for another shot, Corey Seager, 0 for 1 for him here in this one. Here now the 2-2.
Here we go.
Hit back up the middle. And a base hit, so early trouble to lead off the inning. At the plate now, Mookie Betts. Turned on down the line. But a foul ball, 1-2 now. Swing and a miss on the slider, and that's out number one. Cody Bellinger at the plate now. Silver Slugger recipient for National League Outfielders a year ago. Working for the punch out and the offering. Pulls this one into the air out into right field. Blackman is under it. Makes the play, and there are two gone now. Digging in for his second at bat, Max Muncy. He flew out in his last at bat. A 2-1 score here as we play inning number three. Two balls and a strike.
Hasn't seen a heater yet in this at bat. One might be coming right here.
Now a swing and a hard hit grounder, but this will wind up a foul ball. 2-2. And another foul ball. Full count, three balls and two strikes. Jock Peterson would be next if they can keep this inning alive. A swing and a miss. That retires the side, and that will do it. So digging in now, Charlie Blackman. He looked to bounce back after striking out his last time up.
Yeah, and kind of shocked he got blown away with a fastball. You could tell he was late on that one. And we'll see if he tries to cheat to something this AB.
The 1-2.
No. Two balls, two strikes.
And they really bunch him up on that one as he swings and misses for the first out. And that'll bring up the speedy outfielder, David Dahl. 1-1, here it comes. Just behind the fastball there, two strikes now.
It's funny, that pitch, I can picture being in the box. That pitch looks so good to hit, and why does no one ever get to it? A good executed high fastball usually blows 9 out of 10 guys away.
Hit Wheatley back to the mound. And there are two away now. Into the box, Ian Desmond. So far, 0 for 1 with a flyout. Fourth inning of a 2-1 ball game. Checks his swing here, but he does so in time.
Two balls, one strike.
Hit high and deep out to left field. And that'll get down out there near the wall. Not in time, and he's in there with a double.
Now batter, number one.
So now to the plate, Garrett Hampson, drilled on the ground to short. And nothing will cover the two-out double as the inning is over. So next to bat will be the left-handed hitting Jock Peterson. He's 0 for 1 after grounding out in his only trip to the plate so far. No offer on that one. Two balls and a strike. All even now, 2-2. Swinging a ball hit on the ground. Throw on to first in time, one away. So striding forward now, Will Smith. He got on top of one and was a ground out victim last time. A ball and two strikes. One run on three hits. No errors for the Dodgers thus far. 2-2 to the Dodgers catcher. Swing and a miss on the breaking pitch. Two away. Now in the box, Zach McKinstry. A base hit in his first trip. A ball and two strikes. The count now with the bases empty and two away. Grounded back up the middle. Story brings it in. Throw to Murphy. He'll take care of him, and that'll end the inning. New inning set to get underway. Digging in, Dom Nunez looking to put the ball in play here. He went down on strikes in his first at bat.
Sometimes you just got to tip your cap to the guy on the mound. He's getting paid to try and get you out as well. Anytime it gets up there north of 7-8 pitch ABs, sometimes it just comes down to pure execution. Let's see if he makes the adjustment right here.
Swung on and missed. Really fooled him that time for the first out. Next to hit will be the pitcher, John Gray. He's 0-for-1 thus far. Rockies pitcher with a bat in his hands and a 1-2 count. Fly ball out toward right field. Bellinger's under it. And he makes the catch for the second out. Now back to the top of the lineup, stepping in, Trevor Story, the recipient of a National League Silver Slugger Award for his contributions at shortstop last year. On the run, this one in on him, and he can't connect, so he finds himself down 1-2 now.
Not much he could do with that one. Tied him up in knots.
And it's fouled away. The 1-2. Grounded to third. Gloved by Turner. Throw on to Muncy, gets him, and with that, they'll end the inning. Set now for the bottom of the fifth, so here's the Dodgers pitcher, Clayton Kershaw. Dodgers pitcher trying to deal with a 1-2 count at the plate. Up, Arenado has a play, looks it into his glove, and there's one gone. So one away here with the bases empty, and that'll bring up the third baseman, Justin Turner. Popped him up. Arenado will look this one in, and that's out number two. So bases are empty here with two gone. And striding to the plate will be Corey Seager. The 1-2.
Ball. Playing two. Two-two.
Got him swinging, and that will end the inning. Top half of the sixth about to get started. Ready to take his hacks again. Daniel Murphy, as he'll look to follow up the two-run homer he launched over the wall last time up.
Yeah, that last at-bat, Danny, he turned that fastball around. He didn't hit it a ton. He didn't hit it a country mile. But, hey, listen, a home run is a home run.
The bat, the third baseman, Nolan Arenado.
Standing in now, Nolan Arenado. And here's a fastball, not close, as he runs it to 2-1 now.
Hey, if you're going to throw a pitch like that to this guy, that's right where you want to miss. Any lower, and he'll probably make you pay for it.
It's a high fly ball headed for the left field corner. If it stays fair, it's gone. Definitely had the distance, but it winds up a foul ball.
When the guy on the mound has complete command of his off-speed, especially his changeup, sometimes as a hitter, you just have to give up pull side to stay on it.
Bellinger's on his horse. He gets to it and makes the catch for the first out. So a runner at first now with one away. And in the bat next, the big-time RBI man, Charlie Blackmon. Here's the 1-1. He's running. Fouled off. Both clubs with three hits in the ballgame. This is hit softly to third. And that's in for a base hit. Make it a 1-for-3 game so far.
Now batting, the left fielder, David Dahl.
In now, David Dahl. Just off the outside as he can't catch the corner.
Boy, the Rockies have been looking for that big hit all game long. They haven't been able to come through so far, but now would be the time to come through.
Line toward right center. And that is down for extra bases as this will get one home and maybe two. Murphy is on his way home. And a relay to the plate. And not in time as the run scores. Ross Stripling will come on and make his fourth appearance in this campaign. Into the box, Ian Desmond. A bouncer to the left side. Throw gets him, two down. Digging in once again, Garrett Hampson, 0-for-2 for him to this point. The set and the 1-1. No offer on that one, two balls and a strike.
Big sweeping breaking ball right there, good pitch. But if he wants to get him to swing at it, he'll have to bring it in a little bit closer to the strike zone.
Oh, and he has some trouble with it. Throw to first in time, and the big inning is avoided as the side is retired. Leading off the inning, Mookie Betts, as they'll look to get something going here and even this game up.
Things not looking very good so far in this one, but we're still in the middle innings. They're down by a couple of runs, and this would be the right place and the right time to get something going. The last thing they want to do is to try to come from behind and win this one in the eighth or ninth inning.
So here's Cody Bellinger. Took him right up the ladder that time, and it's 1-2.
He is in complete command out on the mound today. He's got all four corners locked in, and now he's raising eye levels to boot.
Misses, ball two. This is pulled into right. And that ball gets down out near the wall and should be extra bases. And he'll pull into second with one away.
Now batting, the first baseman,
at the plate, Max Muncy. Breaking ball that time that misses out of the zone. He pulls this one into right. Blackmon is there, two down. Digging in, Jock Peterson, runner in scoring position with two gone. We're in the sixth inning here in a 3-1 ball game. And there's a called strike at the knees as he was hoping for a base on balls there, but it's a full count now, 3-2. Into right field, that's a base hit. The throw home. And the tag will come too late as he scores to make it a 3-2 game now.
Now batting, the catcher, Will.
stepping in now, Will Smith. There's a swing, and he sends a ball high in the air into left field. And they take the lead. It's gone. Ryan Shaw will come on out of the bullpen as he'll be appearing in his third game this season.
Ryan Shaw.
At the plate now, Zach McKinstry. And a curveball here. Good pitch, but a better take, and it's to 2-1 now. A little early, and now it's even at 2-2. Three runs already home here. Breaking ball well inside and taken for ball three.
I know he buried that slider in right there, but that's a dangerous pitch. If he doesn't pot commit and bury that inside, it leaks out over the plate. He can get hurt with that pitch.
He's set, and the payoff pitch. Swing and a drive. This one's deep to right. He's around first, heading for two. But it bangs off the out-of-town scoreboard. And he is in the second with a two-out double. Chris Taylor will look to provide a little two-out thunder off the bench as he'll hit with a runner at second and two away. Wisely lays off the cut fastball there. It's 2-1.
One strike.
Down the third baseline, but this will be a foul ball as that evens things at 2-2. 2-2. Here it is. Lifted in the air toward the line and right. After it is Blackman. Into the corner, he makes the catch to end the inning. Dylan Floro will come on and make his fourth appearance in this campaign.
Number 51, Dylan.
Now batting, Dom Nunez. He's hoping to avoid the hat trick. He struck out in each of his first two plate appearances so far.
This thing's far from over, even though we're moving into the back end of this game. Only down by one. All they need to do is get this leadoff guy, and they're an extra base hit away from tying this thing up.
Got him to miss the breaking ball there. Dom Nunez goes down for the first out in the seventh inning. Can't keep the weight back, and he falls behind 1-2. We're in the seventh inning now of a 4-3 ball game. And he fouls this one off. Oh, don't know how you lay off that one, but he did, and it's 2-2.
Hey, there's not a lot you can do with a slider breaking down and in unless you catch it way out front. I like the idea of taking it and making the pitcher bring you something a little more hittable.
And the pinch hitter will not be able to advance the cause, and there are two away now. Ready for another shot now, Trevor Story. He was a ground out victim last time up. The Rockies shortstop in front with a 3-1 count.
Every base runner in a close game like this really matters, so you can't afford to be giving out free passes this late.
Full count now, 3-2. Lined into right, a base hit. So they'll go to the bullpen now, and it'll be the left-hander here to face the upcoming left-handed batter. Standing in now, Daniel Murphy. Swung on, and he went fishing in the dirt. And that ends the inning. Wade Davis is into the ballgame now as he'll make his fifth appearance of the season here. Last half of the seventh here, so the batting order turns over now and set to go Justin Turner. He's 0-for-2 in the ballgame so far. Swing and a line drive, but foul.
Oh.
outside and a full count, 3-2. Corey Seager waits on deck. Hard hit ball to second. Throws in time, and that's out number one. Here's Corey Seager. He's working on a 1-for-3 thus far.
Seager.
He struck him out, the third time he's fanned in the game. Stepping up now, Mookie Betts. 0-for-2 with a walk for him so far. Two and one now to Mookie.
2-1.
Fouled away. Swing and a miss on the knuckle curve, and the inning is over. Joe Kelly has been summoned from the bullpen as he'll do so to start the eighth. Ready to begin the eighth, and that'll bring in Nolan Arenado. And he's 0-for in this one, batting out of the three spot. Fastball close, but he didn't get it. 2-1. Breaking ball drops right in the chute for a strike.
Wow, not sure what you're looking for right there, but that one was pretty much middle center cut. Tough pitch to take.
Swing and a liner, but this is gloved over there at first as he was in the right spot at the right time. One away.
Number 19.
So one gone for the Rockies here in the eighth, and that'll bring up Charlie Blackmon. To 2-2 now. And he struck out again. That's the third time he's gone down on strikes in this one. Digging in and looking for more, David Dahl. He'll try to follow up the double in his last at-bat with another big hit right here.
Yeah, he did a great job to go down and get that one his last at-bat. But I got to think they're going to pitch him up, maybe elevate something in the zone. Interested to see how he approaches this next AB.
Here's the 3-2. Strike three, and the potential tying run left on base as the inning is over. James Pazos will come on out of the bullpen as he'll be appearing in his third game this season. So now it'll be the four-hole hitter, Cody Bellinger. He's 2-for-3 and looking for more here. Full count to Bellinger, 3 balls, 2 strikes. Pazos is among a dying breed, those lefty specialists whose roles are changing with the new rules around reliever usage. There's a swing and a missile sent out to center field, and that'll get down out there for extra bases. And he is in the second base with a double, his third hit this afternoon.
Now batter, the first baseman, Max Muncy.
To the plate now, Max Muncy. Bounce to first. Murphy has it. And the off-balance throw gets him. Nice play for the out. Here's Jock Peterson now. Singled home a run in his last time up.
Peterson.
The 1-1. Swing and a drive to right. There it goes. See you later. Over the wall, a home run. In now, Will Smith. Oh, had him off stride that time, and it's 1-2.
Real ugly 0-1 swing there. As a pitcher, You've got to be hunting for the strikeout knowing you have this guy way off balance.
And it's fouled away. Just hung in there on that one. Six runs, nine hits. No errors for the Dodgers thus far. Good plate discipline to lay off the slider that time, and he draws even a 2-2. Sinker, 3-2 now.
You can certainly tell at bats like this one frustrate the heck out of a pitcher, but you got to find a way to stay composed and execute your plan.
And a sinker too far in here. He lost him on ball four.
The second baseman. Head three.
He's set. Here comes the 1-1. Below the zone, a swing and a miss.
Good thing he didn't make contact with that pitch. Only thing he could do is probably hit that on the ground. It could be a double play ball.
Neither guy willing to give in, and the at-bat will continue. The 1-2 is a sinker that dips below the zone for a ball. Now this is slowly hit to short, probably too slowly to get two. The second for one. Return throw is in time. How about that? They do turn two, and it gets him out of the inning. Kenley Jansen takes the ball now in inning number nine, looking to close the door.
Now pitching and batting in the seventh.
So striding in, Garrett Hampson. He could really use a knock here, 0-for-3 in the game so far.
They look like they're up against it here, down three on the road, trying to come back against a closer.
This is hit high in the air out toward left center. There to look it in his bets, and that's out number one. At the plate, Dom Nunez. He went down on strikes last time up. The 1-1. Runs a bit inside for a ball. Two and two to the Colorado catcher.
He knows full well he's sitting on a hat trick right here. All he's trying to do is avoid the golden sombrero.
Hit in the air to center field. Peterson is there, two gone. Josh Fuentes will get the call to pinch hit here, as we'll see what he can do with two out and the base is empty.
Number eight.
Crowd of over 39,000 on their feet. Fouled off. Last strike now for Colorado. And this is in the air to right, and this should do it. Catch is made, and the Dodgers have taken the rubber match of this three-game set as this ball game is over.
Well, folks, that's what Kenley Jansen does. When he enters the game, the hopes of the other team, they usually just leave. Slams the door again right here.
6-3, the final score today. The Dodgers rode an important sixth inning to victory in this one. Ross Stripling claims the win out of the pen, his first. Kenley Jansen closes the door for the save, his third of the campaign. So that just about does it for Mark DeRosa, Dan Plesac, Heidi Watney, and our entire crew. I'm Matt Vasgersian. You've been watching MLB The Show. For more, make your way over to theshownation.com.
Here now is our final ice score this afternoon. For the victorious Dodgers, 6 runs, 9 hits, no errors. They left 6 men on base. For the Rockies, 3 runs, 6 hits, no errors. They left 6 men on base. Time of the ball game, 3 hours and 14 minutes. Our paid attendance this afternoon, a sellout. 56,000. The Dodgers thank you for attending today's game. And as you leave Dodger Stadium, we remind you to please drive home safely.